Oh, Rome. Home sweet home. This is my city. This is the place where I grew up. I have been backpacking around the world for the last 6 years. But after so much traveling, I felt I had to come back. I was missing this city so much. During my journey, I learned that the best way to explore a city is by living it in the local way. By the way, my name is Valentino, and today I'm going to show you around Rome, the Eternal City.
First tip, rent a scooter. It's the best way to explore Rome. You will get around quickly, and you won't have to worry about parking.
Have you had breakfast yet? In Rome, we like to have a cappuccino and cornetto, a croissant. Let's go, I'm hungry. This is Bar Mariani, one of the oldest coffee shops in Rome. The Mariani's family opened up in the 1870s, and this is the place you want to go for a real Roman breakfast. A cappuccino and a cornetto, that's all you need to start your day. Rome is the city with the largest number of churches in the world. Some of them hide a little secret inside. One of these is the Church of San Pietro in Montorio. Let's check it out. Inside the courtyard of this church, we can find the Tempietto, built by the architect Bramante. The legend says that the dome of this little temple was the inspiration for the famous dome of St. Peter Basilica. Rome isn't only about churches. As you probably know, we are also famous for one of the greatest civilizations of all time, the ancient Roman Empire. And today, the 21st of April, we celebrate the anniversary of Rome's foundation. Today, the city turns 2,768 years old. Not bad, huh? From the past, back into the present, Rome is also a lively and vibrant cultural hub. Next to the ancient ruins and the Baroque churches, you will find contemporary art and architecture. In the last few years, the city administration has been working to renovate Rome's landscape. We are now in the neighborhood of Tormarancia, where an international graffiti project has reshaped the exterior of these old buildings. After a day running around the city, it's time to eat something, and why not? Have a nice glass of wine. In Rome, we like to have an aperitivo. Basically, it consists in some tasty snacks and a couple of drinks before dinner. But here in Rome, it can often transform into a real meal, if you know where to go. My favorite place to do aperitivo is Kilometro Zero, located in the Trastevere neighborhood. All the food served here is organic, and the menu changes with the season, so you get the freshest ingredient available. Ah, I really enjoyed the aperitivo. One of the things I like the most here is that once I'm done, I'm literally one step away from the center of the Roman nightlife, Trastevere. But I would definitely recommend is Barattolo. In this cozy and chill atmosphere, you can order all your favorite cocktails served exclusively in jars, like this one. Our journey ends here, at St. Peter Basilica. I love this place at night because it's not as crowded as it is in the day. Plus, it's more magical. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this visit and I can't wait to have you back. Ciao.